Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Fab Mom. Today I am going to share some microwave food hacks which I use regularly on day-to-day basis. These hacks help you to prepare a quick snack and also makes your meal preparation faster. So let's get started. For the first one, we'll make a popcorn in the microwave. So for that I take some corn kernels in a glass bowl and place a food wrap on it. Make some holes with the help of fork and place it in the microwave for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, our popcorns are ready. And the special thing is we have made it in zero oil. Generally, we need much oil to make a popcorns from the corn kernels, but here in the microwave we have used zero oil. We can have it without any tension of calories and oil. Here it is a plain popcorn. If you want a flavor to it, you add a flavor of your choice like cheese or chat popcorn or tomato flavor or generally salted or butter flavor. My next step is, if you need tomato pulp quickly for chutney or any recipe, just cut it on the upper side, make a 2 cut on it and just place it in microwave for 30 to 40 seconds. Leave it aside for a few minutes to cool down. Now tomato skin is easily removable. Prepare pulp and your favorite chutney real fast. हम कुकिंग के टाइम पे रोटी या पराठा सब साथ में बना लेते हैं और एट द टाइम ऑफ ईटिंग जब हम लंच या डिनर खाने बैठते हैं तो उस टाइम पे थोड़ी सी ठंडी हो जाती है तो ठंडे खाने में मज़ा नहीं आता है. तो उसके लिए आप रोटी या पराठा और इवन ब्रेड आल्सो आप उसको उसे सिर्फ एक कॉटन क्लोथ में रैप कर 30 सेकेंड के लिए माइक्रोवेव में रखना है. आफ्टर 30 सेकेंड्स आपकी रोटी या पराठा गर्मा गर्म फुल्का जैसा रेडी हो जाएगा. You can see even bread also, bread becomes very soft. In this rainy season, all the fried foods are like chips and frams, all are becomes very moist, so we cannot have it. So to remove the moist and keep them crispy, you just place it in a plate and microwave it for 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, your frams or chips will be as crispy as it. To make ghee out of malai, there is a long process. You have to add water to it and then take out the butter from it and then you have to boil it, but in the microwave that is so easy. You have to just take this malai in the microwave safe bowl and then microwave it for 5 to 6 minutes, but after 3 minutes just give it a stir again for another 2 to 3 minutes and your ghee will be ready. Without any long process or without any efforts, you can see. Want boiled potato for sandwich or paratha? Let's see how to do it faster. Washed potato with the help of fork and place it direct on the glass tray and microwave it for 2 minutes and flap it and do it for another 2 minutes or 1 minute. Let it cool down for a few minutes and after you can see how easily you can peel the skin of the potato and also you can mash it. You can make your sandwich or paratha very easily and so quick. To make rice, we all are facing that problem that on the gas stove sometimes the rice will be sticky and it's not like a biryani rice or a pulao rice. So for that, take it out in a microwave safe bowl and wash it and soak it for 5 minutes. After that, microwave it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, let it cool down for few minutes and you can see how nice and easily the rice has done. Eliminate eye irritation while cutting onions. For that, remove both the sides of the onion and microwave it for 30 seconds. Now you can easily cut it without shedding tears. Happy eyes! Thank you. extract more juice from small or unripe lemon. Just microwave the lemon for 30 seconds and then squeeze the lemon and see by yourself only that how much juice can be extracted from just one lemon. It's so easy and if you find this video helpful to you, please do subscribe my channel for more new videos and don't forget to like, share and comment and stay for my upcoming video of the same topic, that is part 2. Till then, bye bye.